My name is Amaya and I live in Chicago.
My name is Stavros. I'm from Chicago.
I've been coming to the Y for 3 years.
I've been coming to the Y for 5 years.
My name is Alexandria Brack. I'm from Chicago and I've been coming to the Y my whole life.
I'm a Y kid.
I'm a Y kid.
I'm definitely a Y kid.
There are hundreds of Y programs that help kids development. Some kids start before they're even born with the YMCA doula program. It aids moms with doctor's appointments, teachers helping even. It helps mommy bond with their babies. Then for 6 weeks to 5 years old, kids can participate in Early Head Start.
Currently, our Early Education and Care Unit for the YMCA, we serve 1,200 children at 13 Early Head Start and Head Start locations.
Yay! See, I'm just beginning to walk.
Our focus is on social, emotional, and cognitive and language development for children 6 weeks to five.
The WISE Community Schools program helps elementary school students in all kinds of different ways. Kids learn about leadership, get help with homework, and even get to experience the arts with theater, dance, and music programs. And while kids are doing all that, the same community schools program is helping moms and dads work on getting their GED.
The GED program is the program for adults as an alternative to get their high school diploma.
We're going to find the mean for the numbers that she's going to put on the board.
The why is involved because one of our mission is to strengthen families. And part of strengthening families is through education. And by working with the parents, we have an indirect effect on the child.
In middle school, the WISE Black and Latino Achievers Program gives kids a roadmap for success.
We have a paid summer internship that goes from...
BLA gives kids a chance to explore higher education and tour colleges. Adult role model mentors help kids see what's possible and plan their future.
The goal of the YMCA Black and Latino Achievers Program is to help youth set and pursue academic goals that will help them lead towards high school graduation, but not only that, but to enter into college, graduate from college, and pursue careers of their choice. The Achievers Program gives youth the opportunity to get out of their community and see things that they may not have the opportunity to experience.
Do you want to know what youth development looks like?
Look at a Y kid.
Look at me.
And me.
And me too.
Look at all of us. All different shapes, sizes, and situations. But all of them are Y kids. And without the Y, who knows where we'd be?